I'm here standing in front of the Malian embassy. Under pressure from neighboring West African nations, Captain Sonogo said that in the upcoming weeks he'll hold consultations for a transitional government. For District News Now, I'm Taylor Sutton.